gray. It's Alexis gray metallic. And then there's four sprays of black clear over black top of it. Okay. Yeah. This is one of the toughest paint jobs. Usually you get it back because it kind of looks like money. So this is a very...
That's unique. Very unique.
Yeah, when it comes, was pretty talented. The interior was done in the backyard. Engine bays, he flattened out the firewall. He even took out all the bends in that on the
covers. It's made it really smooth, right?
Yeah, and then he did the exhaust up the side instead of on the back. Right. You can see there underneath the little step. And then the nitrous bottles in the back. And all that woodwork was done by hand. Every nut you see here, literally was hand polished. On that thing, standing there for days on end.
A lot of work, it's just unbelievable.
Yeah, it's a labor of love. Everything was taken, it took about 8 years to do it. And then covered the rad with this cover here, fabricated that.
Yeah, it looks really clean, really smooth.
Yeah, I'm glad beautiful you like stuff. It.
Yeah, it's really beautiful. Thanks for telling us about it.
I like how they put the red and the gray together.